Happy weekend, Throners, and welcome to another Game of Thrones Season 8 video. And today, we are going to discuss the massive 11-week, 55-day night shooting sequence of the biggest battle in Game of Thrones history. Also, make sure you stay until the end of the video to find out how to enter my latest giveaway to win 2 tickets to Con of Thrones 2018. We've been extremely lucky to witness the biggest battles in television history. We've had the Battle of the Blackwater, which was absolutely amazing, the Watchers on the Wall, and the Battle of the Bastards, just to name a few. And while this isn't a recent revelation that Game of Thrones Season 8 has been filming at night, it's still really important to discuss what this means for Game of Thrones Season 8. We always knew that the second Long Night would be coming to Westeros. It was just a matter of time when it was going to happen. And these 55 days of filming, these 11 weeks of night shooting, suggest there's something really big going on. I want to give a big props to Luca from Watchers on the Wall and everyone that has written articles for giving us that steady stream of information to keep us warm during the Long Night. And we're going to take a look at the most recent article from Luca talking about the night shoot. The largest battle sequence ever in Game of Thrones has finally come to a close after months of night shoots at the Money Glass set in Tomb and the Meg Harrenmorn Corey Greenscreen set. The multi-purpose Meg Harrenmorn set may yet be used for other scenes, but this is the latest Battle of Winterfell is over and we won't get to see it for another year. These 2.5 months of shooting more than doubled the previous record for a Game of Thrones battle shoot, which is likely already a TV record. Unless the upcoming King's Landing shoot dethrones it, which seems unlikely, this Battle of Winterfell will be the biggest, most expensive action scene we've ever seen on TV. And of course, shooting time doesn't necessarily translate to screen time, so this may or may not be the longest battle in the show, but it will certainly be the most elaborate. So unless something happens with King's Landing, they still have to do the King's Landing shoot, the Battle of Winterfell seems to be the biggest battle in Game of Thrones history. It's also very important that we know how amazing this is going to be on television. The Night King is going to be waging war against the realms of men on the north and in the south. Of course, this filming has been focused more on what we believe to be the northern plotline, and it does seem as if they will be pivoting more into the real endgame where the final battle will be, in King's Landing. Game of Thrones Season 8 will be shooting all the way up until the end of June, and if they need more time, they are definitely going to take it. They are dedicated to sending Game of Thrones off with a bang, everyone, and I, for one, I'm super excited, even though we got a year away until Game of Thrones. They're going to have to outdo what we've seen with the Field of Fire 2.0 in Season 7 and, of course, the Battle of the Bastards in Game of Thrones Season 6. But these recent filming news articles have suggested that siege engines and scorpions can be mounted atop towers in King's Landing. So it does look as if Cersei and Qyburn are preparing for a large battle. Whether it's Daenerys and Jon trying to take the throne away from her at some point, or just fleeing south to King's Landing, or it could be the Night King attacking King's Landing, and Cersei is all paranoid and she's trying to create weapons to make herself survive, and she's locked away in King's Landing. Either way, I think there's going to be a truly amazing battle sequence at Winterfell, and then they're going to film another huge one at what looks to be a massive set in King's Landing. What do you all think, everybody, about this news? Will this battle sequence top the other battles that we've seen in the show? And will Season 8 live up to all of our expectations? Let me know in the comments section what you think, and let's create an epic discussion. Now, big announcement. Con of Thrones is a mere 44 days away from myself and 47 days away from happening. And the hype train is not stopping. They've added Joe Dempsey, Gendry Baratheon to the list of guests, and James Cosmo, the old bear. Jerrah Mormont, super, super exciting. So the list is growing and Con of Thrones 2018 is getting closer. And in celebration, I thought it would be a great idea to give back to all of you who have given back so much to me in this channel. I will be doing a giveaway for 2 full weekend passes for Con of Thrones 2018. And this giveaway is going to run for exactly 1 week, so 1 week from today, so that the winners of the giveaway have enough time to properly organize themselves to get to travel to Dallas and get sorted with the hotel. Now, the tickets cannot be resold, so I ask that only people who are super serious about attending the amazing weekend in Con of Thrones enter the giveaway. In order to enter, you must be subscribed to the channel, and you have to email azorahypemedia@gmail.com with the reason why you want to attend Con of Thrones and why you are so hype about Game of Thrones Season 8. I will be announcing the winner next Sunday on April 15th, my 2-year anniversary of YouTube live stream. We're going to have special guests from the Game of Thrones YouTube community. We're going to have drinks and food to celebrate, and I want to invite every single one of you to come hang out and have a blast. I want to also personally thank all of you who have become patrons on Patreon and donated to the Con of Thrones 2018 GoFundMe. I wouldn't be able to go to this event without all of your support, so this is an incredible opportunity for myself, and I really, really, really appreciate all of your generosity. Thank you so much. There's so many of you that I need to thank, and I'm 110% focused on delivering amazing videos of all the panels at Con of Thrones, interviews with the actors and actresses from the show, and of course, delivering an epic video log of my weekend in Dallas with the Game of Thrones and the Song of Ice and Fire community. Don't be shy, everyone. Feel free to reach out to me on Twitter and say hello. You can follow me at AzorHype. And if you do want to support the channel, the links to my Patreon and Con of Thrones 2018 GoFundMe will be in the description of this video. Thanks again for watching, everyone. Hype and love.